Gusto ko lang tanungin kasi ito si Tommy dahil, di ba last week guest natin si Miho?
Yes.
At first time na nagsalita tungkol dun sa inyong hiwalayan or breakup, di ba? So ngayon, chance naman of course ni Tommy na magsalita. Gusto ko lang tanungin si Tommy, kumusta na ang puso mo?
Okay lang. Like I said, it's a process talaga. Every breakup, you know, it's always hard. It's a hard thing to go through. You have to rediscover yourself sometimes. Sometimes you invest too much in the relationship or...
Ilang years ba kayo?
1.5.
Kasi nung...
1.5
Pero nung kinausap namin si Miho, sinabi niya kung para sa kanya, may rason bakit kayo naghiwalay. Pero ano muna yung rason mo? Para lang malaman namin, ano yung side mo?
I don't think it's just one reason. It's just a culmination of many things, you know.
Ano yung major?
I think it would be like the biggest. I don't know if it's the biggest, pero we have different values, different morals,
okay.
And I guess in the long run that it wouldn't play out well, you know. And
okay.
It's just yeah.
Para sa iyo ba may ano nahirapan ka doon sa parang language barrier niyo?
I think una-una problema talaga.
Yun. Communication.
Actually, yun yung tatanong ko, paano kayo nag-aaway?
Oo, yun nga.
Minsan, things are lost in translation. Pero, I try to listen, you know? Uh-huh. I don't speak the best Tagalog, but I understand it fairly well. Things will get lost in translation.
May ginawa ka bang move para ma-save yung relationship?
Siyempre. I was fighting for it the whole time. Our relationship. I fought for our relationship from the beginning to the end. But there just comes a point where you realize there's nowhere more to go from it.
Hi mga momshies! Subscribe to
ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel.
Para maging updated kayo sa Magandang Buhay.
For more videos,
just click the i button. Hello.